And China's foreign ministry has urged the countries concerned to view and handle the South China Sea issue correctly. And the ministry spokesperson Lu Kang made the comment in response to the joint statement released on Monday by Japan, Australia and the United States concerning maritime issues. And Lu said China has stated many times that China does not accept and recognize the illegal and invalid arbitration unilaterally initiated by the Philippines.